that motorbikes could be part of an art fair, but this is not just any art fair. This is the best that St. Louis has to offer. We have the St. Louis World's Fair Heritage Festival. From there, we have Davide Weaver, president and co-founder. Let's start with festival director Michael Landau. Okay, so we got bikes. We have live art.
Yes.
What? First of all, tell me a little bit about our artist here.
This is Brian Van Hosier, and he is part of Paint Louis. Mm-hmm. Every year we've had a graffiti wall at the World's Fair. This is our fifth year.
Yeah.
He's going to be part of that team. So Paint Louis is an awesome community organization. They're known for doing the graffiti on the flood wall downtown.
Oh,
very famous internationally. So we're excited to have them be a component of the event again.
I love the work that he's doing because it's showing that graffiti can be done with any medium. I have to say that I expected spray cans, but I mean, obviously graffiti can be done with any tool.
Absolutely. They're well-rounded artists. They're not just spray can guys. They can do a lot and they're very talented. We're excited to have them again.
All right, we have Davide Weaver, president and co-founder of World Fair Heritage Festival. Can you tell me about these bikes, though?
All right, the Burlmax bikes, they will be on display. You'll be able to ride, test ride them, take them around the fairground. We're excited to have them as a sponsor, a great partner to have. So just a lot of activities going on, a lot of different things at the event to keep everybody guessing and have a great afternoon.
Now, I have been on the festival fairgrounds before. It's unlike anything else I've ever seen. So what else can we expect?
We've got some, this year we've got St. Louis axe throwing team. We have aerial performers. We've really enhanced our historic experience that's anchored by the 1904 World's Fair Society. Okay. That's gonna be happening up in the World's Fair Pavilion this year. Super excited about that. We also have the Ferris wheel coming back. We have over 25 artists performing on the main stage, and the performing arts stage is going to feature, I think, over 30, the Art Village. We have over 35 local artists in the Art Village.
Man, y'all got
we
a lot
are
going
partnered
on.
With Happy.
I'm telling you, they have a lot going on. I'm going to go ahead, throw on this helmet because.
Uh-oh. Do it,
Kenny. Can I ride with you?
You
oh, he said, oh, yes, yes. Everybody, this is Kenny. He's going to go ahead and let me ride with him. Before I get on, you guys need to know the St. Louis World's Fair Heritage Festival is sponsored by Alliance Credit Union. That will be at the World's Fair Pavilion in Forest Park, August 17th through the 19th. Again, stlworldsfair.com. Hey, a little fun can go a long way here on the 9 a.m. show.
I could do this, too.
No, I couldn't.